everyone. In the last video, in second EBS, we have done reading of lesson 5, living and non-living things. I hope you understand. Now in this video, we will do its exercise. The first one is answer the following question. The first question is, how many types of things do we see around us? Answer is, we see different things around us. Example, sun, moon, sand, clothes, etc. हम अपने आसपास बहुत सी चीज़ें देखते हैं. What are natural things? Name few. Natural things क्या होती हैं? Natural things are self-formed by nature. Natural things वो होती हैं जो अपने आप फॉर्म होती हैं by nature. Nature से ही. Example, hills, river, sun, moon, etc. The third is, what are living things? Name them. The things that have life in them, वो चीज़ें जिनमें life होती है, are called living things. Examples, animals, plants, human beings. What are non-living things? Name few. The things which are made by man are called non-living things. वो चीज़ें जो man के द्वारा बनाई जाती हैं वो non-living things होती हैं. Example, roads, car, cloth, etc. Fifth question is, write the difference between living things and non-living things. Living things, they can move, and non-living things, they cannot move. They breathe. Non-living things, they do not breathe. Living things grow with time and non-living things do not grow. Living things can reproduce, but non-living things do not reproduce. These are the question answers of lesson number 5. You should write question answer in your notebook and learn also. Second, in exercise B part is, classify the following into living and non-living things. In सभी चीज़ों को आपने living और non-living things में columns में डालना है. First one is living things. इनमें से table, non-living. Chair, non-living. Dog, living thing. Pencil, non-living. Car, non-living. Book, non-living things. Tree, living. Cat, living. Boy, living name. Bag, non-living. Cow, living. And snake, living things. Next, fill in the blanks with words. Form the assistance box. The sun, stars and moon are dash things, natural things. Living things need dash air and water, food, air and water. Living things को food, air और water की ज़रूरत होती है. All man-made things are non-living things. Living things give birth to young ones. Non-living things do not need anything to live. उन्हें किसी भी चीज़ की ज़रूरत नहीं होती. Next, true or false? Hills and mountains are natural things. It's true. Natural things do not have life in them. True. Animals can move from one place to another. True. A house is a man-made thing. True. Non-living things can breathe. ये फॉल्स है, बिकॉज नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स कांट ब्रीथ. कार इज ए लिविंग थिंग. फॉल्स. इन दिस एक्टिविटी ड्रॉ एनी टू लिविंग एंड टू नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. आपको यहाँ पर दो लिविंग थिंग्स की पिक को पेस्ट करना है और उनके नेम मेंशन करने हैं. ऐसी नॉन लिविंग, यहाँ लिविंग थिंग्स और यहाँ पे नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स की दो पिक्स पेस्ट करके उनके नेम मेंशन करने हैं. ये हमारी एक्सरसाइज कंप्लीट हो गई है. नाउ यू शुड लर्न द एक्सरसाइज answers and question answer in your notebook. Write plus learn. Thank you.